Hi, this is Mike. Welcome to Refab. I am affiliated with Amazon. If I use a part purchase from Amazon, I will include a link in the description. If you use a link and purchase anything, I will get a small kickback, which helps out this channel. If I use any Amazon items, I will flash a notice like this. In this video, I'm going to show you how I wired external buttons to my MYSWEETY YL600 Frequency Drive. I'm not an electrician. I'm just showing how I did it. I'm not responsible for any damage you do to your drive. The diagram I used was in the back of the manual, and the potentiometer was wired the same as the diagrams in the front of the book. So I did have to change one parameter in the drive to make the potentiometer work. So for anybody's interested, I'll show how I made the face plate at the end of this video. The switches I used was the start and stop push button, the start push button being normally open, and the stop button being normally closed. A two position switch with a single normally open block, and a 10K potentiometer. These are the wiring schematics I ended up using. Okay, finally got it working. So to make the template, first I take a piece of white plexiglass, I scuff it up with sandpaper, and I wipe it off with alcohol, and I spray paint it. I drew up the CAD file in light burn. So the laser is a K40, 40 watt laser. I sped up this part of the video 5 times. Now for the assembly. Hello, is anybody out there? Hello, hello, is anybody out there? You're okay if you're still alive? Mash the like button, let me know you're okay, okay? Or I'll release the hounds.
Now that's it for this video. Subscribe to bell notification and click the like. Hope to see you next time.